Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. And I'm playing Far Cry 5.
Brooke, I don't think those were
so
rumors.
Going to do this mission.
The team just reported in. A cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
Do you see it? The transformative power of faith. The poor souls who struggle with their oppressors reenlightened. It's beautiful, isn't it?
The logic, man. I really don't get the logic of this thing.
Brooke, I don't think those were rumors. The scout team just reported in. A cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
Do you see it? The transformative power of faith. The poor souls who struggle with doubt are brought here to be enlightened. It's beautiful, isn't it?
Thanks. Now I can go back to getting that cold.
You're taking your last breath!
guy is gonna kill you from behind, Mata. Yeah, those who have played this game like 100 times over, only played this game their whole entire life, they can be alone because they know what's going to happen. Guys are hiding inside.
When your nearest neighbor stands miles away, he learned to be self-sufficient pretty damn fast.
I'm no useless after all.
I heard you! You're making me do it!
Hello, Pagar is still calling me, bro.
Sounds like you even managed to save some of our own.
I want to be the mayor of this.
Hell of a job, Rook. Hell of a job. Hey, Rook, Sheriff here. If my intel is right, you've been freeing our people from the cult. Wish I had 10 of you, this fight would already be over. We got lots more hostages out there. Face our people. Or torturing them or turning them into angels. Scrambled eggs, as Tracy says. You find them, Rook. Set them free so they can come home.
Leave this shit!
My leg. She dies. Tries to do this. Another mission. The 16 is for automation, man. That's many times with this.
Involved in that big fight at the jail. We've all been scarred by the bliss. It gets into your pores, your head, into your soul. I don't know that you can ever fully come back from it. Don't let your guard down, even for a second.
Heavy armor or something. Don't die easily.
Gotta stay sharp now.
Hot Springs Hotel would make a great base of operations. It's a good defendable position. Lots of sight lines and vantage points. Only downside is it's haunted as fuck.
How's it going, bud?
Hey, man.
Fucking kidding me!
Thank you. I was done to my thing. The thing is, tell me this poison place. Fucking dog food, man. Just traveling and then like.
Thank you.
call everyone because you will need it. Searching outside it.
Joseph thinks it's sacrilegious. We can go.
Damn it! I saw him up there. I'm sure of it.
You're gonna be buzzer bait.
I'm gonna stand here, man. Not going down there.
All you have to do is listen to Joseph. Go down below. Come on. He's over there. To the harvest drift door.
You got backup in from the west side.
Go!
Righteous!
Been here, done that, motherfucker. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more. Don't forget to subscribe. Hi, paisa nahi lagta yaar. Ek paisa nahi lagta yaar.
Great job freeing up the Hot Spring Hotel, Rook. We'll be able to use that old building as a place of shelter, even though most
folks around here getting rid of those
cultists.
Maybe you can help me with something else.
Nobody takes Penny, right? In the countries. No, but I never much bought into that kind of argument.
For this.
Anyway, keep up your good work, Rook.
You're not going to believe me? There's a crazy-ass bear in Lydia's cave. The cult used that drug to try and turn it into some kind of weaponized super bear. Didn't work. And it got loose. It's nasty as all get out and tough. We sent a bunch of people to kill it, but none of them came back. I'm hoping you got what it takes to get rid of that sucker. Please, before it kills more people.
It's fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Judge Beer. Nice name.
Preppers always struck me as sort of nutty.
Bye guys, we'll be back with Wild Hearts.
Appreciate your help with the jail. I hear there's been a bunch of cult traffic around the old sulfur mine. Hell, that place is massive. You know they gotta be hiding something good in there.
Next
I think it's worth the risk.
Piles of fucking jerky.
Weapons. Why can't I buy this place? $9,000. This gun cannot be silenced, I think. Oh, I can buy separate stress for that. Will do. Will do this. This dog.
cute.
Most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. We get a lot of the good stuff from Brady and Peggy's.
So bye, guys. See you soon.